This is how the fast side and unfast is in there. We recommend to keep it fast whenever you are seated, as unexpected turbulence may occur at any time.
From the front, this is that.
This aircraft has 6 emergency exits. Two at the front, two at the center, and two at the rear of the cabin. Escape path markings are on board for these exits, which are marked with exit signs. The safety cabin is in front of the view contains important information. Please locate the emergency exit nearest to you and note the protective brace position to be adopted in case of an emergency landing. In case of an evacuation, you must leave all hand luggage behind. In an event of a decompression, also a mask drop from above your seat. In this case, pull one of these masks to start the flow of oxygen. Remove your protective mask. Place the oxygen mask over the mouth and nose. Fasten it with elastic bands. Masks are also provided in the toilets in the front and rear. There's a life vest under each seat. Please only remove it by order of the crew. Then pull the vest over your head. Pass the strap around your waist and fasten it in front. Pull the strap tight. While you are leaving the aircraft, inflate your life vest by pulling the red handle. If necessary, use the red tube to adjust the pressure. The signal lamp on the shoulder lights up automatically in contact with water by pulling the battery trigger. Life vest for infant are distributed individually.
seatbelts and airbags switched off. We recommend you to keep your seatbelts fastened whenever you are seated during the entire flight, as unexpected turbulences may occur at any time. We ask you to be careful when opening your headbands, as some articles may fall out. Thank you. remind you that in compliance with current safety directives, it is necessary to respect the assigned seat and always wear the protective mask over mouth and mouth. Thank you.